Hello YouTube viewers, this is Shweta Gaikwad and I welcome you to my channel. Today we will make a security alarm using 557 transistor and light dependent resistor. This is a very easy, simple and interesting circuit to make. You can place this alarm near your cupboard or near your door, so if anyone crosses the circuit, the alarm will start beeping. And immediately you will come to know. The things you required are the connecting wires, a battery cap, a battery, a potentiometer of 1 mega ohm, resistor of 1 kilo ohm, speaker, transistor BC557 and light dependent resistor. This is a light dependent resistor. This is a battery of 9 volt. This is a speaker. This is a potentiometer of 1 mega ohm. This is a transistor of BC557. And this is the resistor of 1 kilo ohm. This is circuit diagram of security alarm. Here is the demonstration of working of circuit. When the light falls on LDR, its resistance increases, and when I place my hand above LDR, its resistance decreases, and hence the current starts flowing through the speaker and it starts beeping. Thank you for watching, and if you like my video, please do like and subscribe.